In this video, I'm going to be doing a large impressionistic floral landscape using ordinary house paints and acrylics.